think it's a wonderful initiative. I think anything that we can do to raise awareness towards breast cancer is wonderful. I've been reading some of the statistics myself just now, and it is a big cause of death for women. And there's a lot that we can do to easily prevent it. And one of the things is, of course, to be healthy. So I think it's a great combination to combine a marathon with this cause. And the only thing is that I wish that I could run on the 16th of December. Actually, I took part in the Dream Run. I think you were also running, but you were running for a lot longer. Milan was running for a lot longer than I was. This was about 3 years ago. And so that was only 7 kilometers. But I think I could manage 10 kilometers. I think you do have to do a little bit of training. It's not like you can just wake up and fall out of bed and run 10 kilometers. So I'd suggest that all of you women who are participating, you still have some time. So start practicing. My mother also walked a lot of the way, and she did 7 kilometers, and she's 68, she's 69 today, and she's going to kill me for announcing this in the national media. But if she can do it, you can do it. I think as long as you are sweating, it's good for you. So whatever it is that makes you sweat, you should do that. I personally find badminton is a great workout for me. I also go to the gym, I also do yoga, and there was a time when I was doing a lot of running, which I'm doing less of now. But whatever makes you sweat, do it.
Oh. Kareena, of course, song.
Well, they're both looking very fit, and that's a good connection with today's event. And they both look after their bodies, and they both go to the gym and work out and do yoga. And they should run. You should call them to run on the 16th of December. Well, Kareena can run.